Stop going out Africa to the world. You don't know and give out official speaking. I'm here again. It's Hood Vibes with NK, the Hood Vibes show. And I'm here with a man. You get one slogan with him, you give up. Be what? So chapter to go over here. And Charlie, I can't host them. So keep it locked here, subscribe. And keep on official. Up. What's up?
Yo, bad man. Everything I
read. You want me to speak part one?
Oh no. Well, I mean that you have you
Make
me some English today.
Make I try my luck.
Yeah man.
I will speak English today. Tomorrow I will speak part one.
Bad one day, yeah man.
Yeah, so as you know, let's link up. I want to provide.
Yeah man.
About music, about entertainment.
Yes,
I want to know how things they move on for your side. What's up for your musical journey so far? What do you have?
Actually, I go by the name Chapter Digova from the camp of Digova Music. Yeah. With my slogan, everybody know when you. And then I get that to that everybody also they are trying to get to know that Zing and then one.
Okay.
Yeah. So I use all my slogans for any track that I want to do.
Okay.
Yeah. But currently, I can say reggae music is my favorite.
Okay.
So once a while, I do the dancehall. Once a while, I do the dancehall. And that doesn't mean I cannot go the other way too. I can go every angle in the music industry.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to play music quite bad. Even if one day I'm no more, someone can hear that and pick words from it. Bob Marley was gone, Benny Spears gone, Culture gone, but the music still ring. Why? Because they use words that can motivate somebody.
Okay.
Yeah, man. So that's my main reason why I choose reggae out of the rest. Currently. But that doesn't mean I post myself there. Anything that pop up,
you go to
I can go there.
Okay, nice man. So does it mean you pick inspiration from these people, the people you mentioned, but Mali and I need your inspiration to do music?
Actually, I don't really listen to anybody's, let's say, you pick the, you see some artists there, they will pick words from some people.
Okay.
But me, they say, I wanted to advise people because the kind of life, things that are passed through in life is somehow, is hard, it's difficult for me.
Mm-hmm.
So I have to advise the youth, because I don't know that this world is something, So Culture, or money, religious years, and the others all that are advising, they also pass through something, so they are putting it into their music.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm also using my own experience to pass through the same channel. You know, reggae is consciousness that can send you through the brain inside, carry through your brain inside.
Mm-hmm.
You reason, and then if you are doing something, you can easily stop. If it's good, you can continue. This really amazing.
Okay, so you have a couple of songs out, and we want to talk about your current one. Which song is out currently?
Actually, if I should talk about current track I've done out, I may say that is Infama. That is Dancehall. Yeah, that is Dancehall. Because I dropped Usain Bolt featuring Jatron. Yes. And that was my former reggae before the dancehall.
Okay. Because now let's take it one after the other. You say you drop Usain Bolt.
Yeah.
Why Usain Bolt? What is the brain behind the title Usain Bolt?
Usain Bolt is simple, in a simple term, let me just say that. In this life you can never run ahead of your whatsoever that you think you are doing.
Okay.
Relax for the time. only thing that you want to get money quick. I don't know that you die quick. The money is still there. You were born, money was there before you were born.
Okay.
You will die, money is still there. So why are you rushing? Why are you forcing yourself to get money and then go buy a car and then let your boy say that you are a big boy? No, just relax yourself. Those things can run, but he didn't know that tomorrow he also grow old. Can he still run? He can still do something, but he can never do like the way he has been doing in the past. So in this life, you don't rush, just relax yourself. Everything will be okay for you. What he has written for you, what Jah has written, is written. Nobody can take it from you. So don't rush. That's the meaning of this unquote. Yes.
Okay. Now, let's talk of the next one. Infama. Is it what?
Infama. Yeah.
Is it a part of it?
Yeah, man.
What is
Infama? Infama is just like informal.
Okay. Informal.
Yeah. Like you are with me right now, maybe we are having some plans at some time. I want to do something like this one, but at the time, I don't know how to do it or something like that. Before I realize, you also get bad, and that bad to get bad, you know their life, you see their life. So you are with me, alright, close, like my blood. But before I realize, everything I talk to you, they sell me out. That is informal. About me, but they know about me already. So there's nothing. If I come out say to people already know me. They know me because you sell me out one time.
Now you have. I want to talk about your career. Then we talk about your EP.
Okay.
You have an EP out.
Yeah.
How many songs were on that EP?
Wow, it was six tracks on that. On that EP.
How many features?
Oh, I did about Vanilla feature Space Guy. Before Noah feature Bacteria. Temperature feature Cause Black. J-Lo, you are my J-Lo. I feature Chishimika. Bada, I feature my own homeboy, City God,
okay.
Yeah, man. And then I did a single one that is Life is a Journey. Yeah, a single. That's my own.
What inspired this particular EP? First of all, what is the title of the EP? What is it?
That's Kalewa.
Kalewa.
That one was Kalewa EP.
Why Kalewa EP?
Kalewa purposely is my saying.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, man, it's my saying.
Is there an ever word?
No.
Which one?
So I'm a warrior.
That's the meaning.
I'm a warrior, yeah, man. Like I told you earlier, I went through things in life. So I'm a warrior.
Okay. So that's the EP.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's know what inspires the EP? What is the inspiration behind the EP?
Well, actually, as an artist, by all means, you must. We have things like EP. The main album, we have different kinds of things. So at least once a while you have to do something, job in the system, that is extended play. Let the people feel that, oh, we can do things continuously like this. Mm-hmm. So EP, I show my versatility.
Okay.
I can do everything. Yeah.
Okay, so it's still good vibes. Sure, keep it locked, don't go anywhere. So in chapter, Now, you are a nurse by profession. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So tell us about your work and how you blend work and music.
Okay. Actually, I'm a nurse and started the music again. For music was there those days before I got the nursing work.
Okay.
And I decided to pause the music and go to the university and then come back. So after coming back from the university, I decided to continue again because music is my passion. So I have to still continue. write my tracks.
Mm.
It's just something that I may say, it's hard for us to be an artist because there's somebody out there that is controlling your timetable for you.
Mm.
So you have to adjust yourself. So as you are working, things that are in your mind, you have to be meditating them. So anytime, any free time you have, like off day, then you start writing your tracks. Immediately you have to start writing. So after writing it, you are meditating it through with them, and after writing it, you can just go through them. You call your engineer one time, you know, you hit it back, then you are done with that track. Then you start thinking of another track again. That is how I structured myself in this way. Nursing, music. And as I'm talking to you right now, I'm a musician too at the same time. I'm a musician. At the same time, a biodigester installer, I can do biodigester,
wow.
Electrician. I'm not supposed not to have one work. That is the most important. Yeah.
Okay. Among your songs, which one? Okay, let me ask this question this way. I wanted to ask you which one is your favorite, but I can see a ring on your finger, so I want to ask which particular song is your wife's favorite.
My wife's favorite.
Yes.
Okay, actually, I did a song, My Baby.
Mm-hmm.
I did a song, J-Lo.
Mm-hmm.
Then I did a song, Vanilla.
Mm-hmm.
So I can choose between Vanilla and J-Lo for her.
No, I don't want you to pick for her. Which one did she tell you that this is my favorite?
Vanilla.
Vanilla. Okay, yeah. So give me a freestyle of Vanilla.
Anybody man who will try me in the camera, me I'm gonna show them say bad on the inner, none of them kura kura come to a push and now, me I'm gonna show them say bad. You're bad, man. Yeah, you just talk
about that. Okay, so good vibe show. We keep it locked here. NK1 official speaking. Today, I had Japta the Guava on this one.
Time.
So, yo.
Wonder.
Yeah. So we keep it locked here. Don't go anywhere. Subscribe. Hit the post notification bell and be notified anytime we release a video. Subscribe. Up. Oh.